5 billion ringgit on a silver platter and give it over to Pakistan Nation. No! You know, I was thinking, if that time when Barisan Nasional lost in 2008, there were a lot of rumors flying around. They locked themselves up in the state secretariat, start spreading all the documents and burning all evidences, right? Yeah. I think if we lose, then we want to burn all the cash.我还记得2018年我们Trawson的时候，我们听到许多就是那些官员全部困在这个写州政府房间这个办公室里面，把所有重要文件全部洗掉烧掉啊，票房啊线索给我们查到谁是潜水贪污，那个是2018年发生的事。啊，如果2013年啊，我在想明年真的输掉的话。 因为国政啊玩臭，我们输掉的话，我在想要不要把这个25亿零几啊先烧掉，好过交。But I'm confident with the participation of the rakyat, with the endorsement that the people have given.